Hi there. Today we are going to see what comes with the Bose 2 Arctic box. So it has very strong external box, by the way. So in order to prevent from the damages. All right, we have some shipping materials here to prevent damages also internally, and we have a bag for some standoffs and screws. Let me open this one. As you see, we have four screws, black screws, and we have four golden color standoffs, and we have extra cover. I will show you soon. Extra cover. Let me put this one aside, and this is to prevent scratches. And oops, sorry. We have a remote controller here. Let me see if we have battery in it. It doesn't come with the battery, but I just tested. I have existing battery at home. This is AAA. It works with the AAA battery. So yeah, now let's see how does it look like our Bose 2. See, we have power socket here. We have audio ports. And we have display here. And we have a button here. Actually, this is multi-direction. I didn't know this. And as you see, I'm just trying to show the insides too. I'm just trying to make this recording a little bit slow. Some people wants to see some more detail, maybe. Everybody has different purposes. They have different opinion, idea, projects. I'm going to show also this side. They have some air circulations. Holes. And these standoffs, I believe, for this area. I never use this Bose 2. I'm not an expert, but I just want to show whomever wondering what does it come with the Bose 2 boxes. This video is for them, not for the expert people. Expert people can also wonder what is coming, right? Anyway, I believe we are done. Here, I'm just going to show you also, as you see, this is fitting this area. And there are some, oops. I was wondering. All right, so that's it. And if you have any question, please let me know. I can make another video or try to help you as much as I can. Thank you. Have a nice day.